In this video, I will demonstrate how you can select entries in your database. A single entry can be selected by clicking on the entry while holding down the Ctrl key. Selected entries are marked by a checked box appearing next to the entry. With the Shift key, a whole group of entries can be selected at once. Click on the first entry, hold down the Shift key, and click on the last entry of the range. To invert the current selection, select Edit, Invert Selection. All entries in the database can be selected at once with the menu item Edit, Select All, or with the Ctrl-A combination on your keyboard. If you wish to clear the current selection, press the F4 key on your keyboard. Entries can also be selected using the Google-like search function in BioNumerics. This might be useful when working in a large database. The search tool is launched when pressing this button in the toolbar. In this text box, you can type some text that will be searched for in all currently displayed fields. As an example, I will search for all AmbioRx entries in my database. The display gets updated with the database entries that fulfill the search criteria. In my database, 13 hits are found. Pressing the Select All button selects all AmbioRx entries in the database. Another interesting feature is the selection of entries based on the presence of an experiment. To do so, I select the experiment column in the Experiment Presence panel, right-click on the column, and select one of the options from the list. As an example, I will choose the second option. All entries that have an experiment for the AFLP experiment type are added to the current selection. This ends this video. If you want to learn more about the other features that are present in the software, we invite you to view our other movies. Thank you for watching.